I was doing Lakeside the night that Windsor Castle burnt down. We just stood there and watched this glow in the distance. And Lakeside's a funny place to me. I'm not too into the chicken and chip crowd, you know, and I spend far too much time arsing and messing about on the stage for nothing to do with this. The fault is mine, it's not theirs. But you have to be a direct comic to work there, and you've got to be really important, like Bob Monkhouse or somebody like that. And he's great. I went to Lakeside, and quite funny, really, when you... Because I don't get these big flashy clubs, I just get the shitty little dumps, you know. And not like this, you know what I mean, but... Yeah, I went to Lakeside. I met the disinterested receptionist. I said, "Hi, I'm Shep Woolley." She said, "Who?" I said, "I was there with Tony Christie." Do you remember Tony Christie, who did what he did for Maria at some time or other in his life? "I'm Shep Woolley." She said, I said, "I'm on tonight with Tony Christie." She said, "Oh, you're the hypnotist." I said, "No, I'm not a hypnotist." She said, "Oh, I thought he was a hypnotist." I said, "No, I'm a singer." She said, "Well, Tony Christie's a singer." I said, "I know he is, but I don't sing like Tony Christie. I just sing 'Give Me the Beat, Boys, Free My Soul,' and tell a few jokes." She said, "Oh, right, no, fair enough." I said, "How do I get into the main room?" She said, "Go down the steps. The ladies are all laying the tables up for tonight. Ask them, they'll show you." So I go in, the ladies are all laying the tables up, and I said, "Hi, girls." And they said, "Hi, how are you?" I said, "I'm fine, thank you." They said, "Who are you?" I said, "I'm Shep Woolley." They said, "Who?" I said, "I'm Shep Woolley. I'm on tonight with Tony Christie." They said, "Oh, you're the hypnotist." I said, "No, I'm not a hypnotist. I said, I'm a singer." They said, "Well, Tony Christie's a singer." I said, "I know he is, but I don't sing like Tony Christie sings. I just do 'Give Me the Beat, Boys, Free My Soul,' and tell a few jokes and everything." They said, "Oh, right, fair enough." I said, "How do I get to the dressing room?" They said, "Go down the side of the stage. You'll find the boys from the band are in there tonight, tuning up and everything." I said, "Oh, great, just a job." So I go down the side of the stage. The band's all in there doing what they call the dots. And I go in and I said, "Hi, how are you doing?" They said, "Fine, thank you." And I said, "I'm on tonight with Tony Christie." They said, "Ah, brilliant. Do you need any backing?" I said, "No, I'm totally self-contained." They said, "Well, we've never had a hypnotist here with his own PA system before, I've got to say that." I said, "I'm not a hypnotist. I said, I'm a singer, and I don't sing like Tony Christie." The drummer said, "God, you're a mind reader as well." And so they said, "Hang around here, and we'll bring in Del, the compere." Now, he's a proper comic. He's got sovereigns and things, and one of them things around his neck, and a shiny suit. He's calling me bruv. "All right, bruv. How's it doing, bruv? All right, bruv." He said, "Fantastic, yeah. Great." He said, "What do you do then?" I said, "I'll just do 45 minutes and finish up with a song about a bloke getting drunk in a pub in London." He said, "I've got to say, we've never had a hypnotist finish with a song before." I said, "I'm not a hypnotist, I'm a singer." He said, "Well, Tony Christie's a singer." I said, "Have a word with the drummer." I'm up there, you know, waiting to go on. And the band are all set up and they're playing that well-known cabaret introduction that no doubt you've heard a million times. You know what I mean? And the compere's on the stage lying about me. I just, you know, a very good friend of mine, he's been all the way around the world and he's been on the radio. Never met me in his bloody life before, this bloke, you know what I mean? And I'm getting ready and I'm standing by the side of the stage and there is the cleaning lady. She's a Geordie lady. I knew she was a Geordie because she had one pom-pom missing off her slipper. She said, "You all right?" I said, "Aye, champion." She said, "Are you a Geordie?" I said, "No, I'm taking the piss." And, she said, "What are you doing?" I said, "I'm on with Tony Christie." She said, "Oh, you're the hypnotist." I said, "No, I'm not a hypnotist." I said, "What's this thing about hypnotists?" She said, "Hey, we love hypnotists." She said, "We love hypnotists here." She said, "We just fantastic." She said, "Every time we get hypnotists, the whole staff just love it for what goes on." And I said, "Really?" She said, "We had this bloke here." She said, "Just recently called the Great Marvel." She said, "And he had a great big velvet hat and a great big silk cape. I thought if he puts that down, I'm having it away for the bands." She said, "You know, he's on the stage, he's got a big chain with a fob and he's waving it like this. And he's saying, 'I'm going to hypnotise you.'" And they're all going, "Oh, right." Apart from one bloke from Alien Island who kept shouting out at him, you know? And she said, "And he's he's waving the fob and they're all following the fob." He said, "You feel really sleepy?" He went, "Oh, I'm really sleepy, you know." And said, "Now you feel all energetic." They're all up and running around the table. He said, "Now you feel really hungry." They went, "Oh, yum, 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 yum. I'd love some more of that chicken in a basket." And the fob's going backwards and forwards. He said, "Now you feel sleepy again." They're going, "Oh, I really feel sleepy now." And the fob's going faster. And he said, "Now you feel all energetic." And they're all running around the table. He said, "Now you feel all lovey-dovey." And they're all loving and kissing and hugging and running around the table. And the fob's going backwards and forwards. And he said, "Now you feel really, really energetic and really, really lovey." And they're kissing and loving and kissing. And the fob's going faster and faster and faster. He said, "And all of a sudden the fob threw off the end of the chain," and he went, "Oh shit." And She said, the overtime we get in when we have a hypnotist. She said.